Yeah, my question is it advisable to depend entirely on spiritual science and ignore the material science?
No. See, worldly life we are living, then material life, material science is there. We are using that, mobiles, cell phones, lift, cars, everything is helping that material science is helping for that. Or grinder, mixture, fan, AC, everything is connected with this material science. But material science will give you worldly happiness. For inner happiness or say eternal happiness, we have to understand spiritual science. And once we understand spiritual science, then only our anger, pride, deceit, greed, everything will dissolve. Material science will not help to dissolve all this anger, pride, deceit, greed. You understood?
Yeah.